Yo, what's up, guys? So yesterday what happened is I tried doing schedule. I woke up at 2:30. I woke up, I meditated, and I did this weird energy thing. And then I wrote a gratitude journal, went fine. Then I did some fitness thing from some fitness app, like just push-ups, mountain climbs and all, went amazing. I tried doing my stuff, the stuff that actually, you know, helps me make money. I tried working on that. So what happened is, then I had to catch a bus at 7:30. And from 7:30 till 9, I'm traveling, and 9 I come and shoot this video. That is also over. And then when it came to vocab, right, I got flunked. And then I started watching one YouTube video to, you know, for relaxing yourself and get that reward thing. Then from 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, next 7 hours I kept watching YouTube. Like every minute, every video I saw, it was just, you know, I was only thinking, just, alright, it's just 5 minutes, just 7 minutes, just 3 minutes left. But when I watched the time, it's like, okay, 2. By the time I realized that, okay, I have to do something, it's 3. Then I'm like, okay, I'll watch one more video. Then again, it's 4. And I'm like, what is happening? So yesterday, after I knew only half of my stuff got done, so I was thinking, man, now what do I do? Right? Then I found this song by this YouTube channel called Akira the Don. So I will like, okay, never mind, it'll be here. Akira the Don. And there was a song called Do Something. Listen to it.
I don't know about that. Some of them maybe. But I think some of them just don't have discipline. There's also an issue with momentum. You're not used to doing it. It's not a part of your life. It's not something that you're accustomed to pushing yourself. There's been many days where I didn't want to work out. I just didn't feel like I had the energy, and I just forced myself. And I think there's very few people out there that know how to force themselves. That's a learned skill. You have to have, like, real rigid requirements of yourself where you don't allow yourself to back out of things.
So in this song, he said, do something. So I'm like, man, what do I do? You know, he said, do something. I said, okay. He's saying, I have to just take some action, right? But for me to take some action, that means my goals that I set must be super specific. As in, before yesterday, I set my goal as like, I have to do vocab. Even I was saying in video, I have to do vocab. But today I must go like, okay, I have to open page number 302, do these words, write it in the notebook, and literally kind of, you know, write the goal in a way where you can visualize it. Being very specific, and then I think I can do something about it. And what I understood from my past experiences, what does he mean by, you know, don't think about it, just do it, is once you do meditation, right, you become very aware of the thoughts that are coming in your head. The gap of the thought coming and you reacting, right, must be like faster than an instant. Before that TI, introverted thinking thought, kicks in, you need to like do this. Comes, if you just take action, the thought goes, okay, whatever, you already took it. No point of me saying not do it, don't do it now. So also in that video, what I understand is like a mindset shift. You know, this is not a strategy that you can use. It's more like a mindset shift that is happening inside us. Like, this is not a strategy that I'm telling you. It's more like a realization that you have to go through. So today's goal would be, I would make a very, very specific plan and try it. And like, you know, see whether that produces results. And if I, from that song, do something, you should listen to the full song. It's an amazing song. I'll try making my goals very specific and let's see what happens. Until then, I'll see you guys tomorrow.